That's a look at what people are clicking on right now on CBSNews.com.